excited, first home game. But like I said, we just like to apologize that we couldn't get that done, you know, this past week. This loss to Lafayette has nothing to do with us winning the SWAC or winning the HBCU National Championship, and that's our goal, to win the West, win the SWAC, HBCU National Championship, so it's still alive. It's not, nothing's dead because of this loss.